tax day, of course, across America. That means it will be a busy day at tax services everywhere. CBS 42 News reporter Kylie Gasquet, live from Homewood with a tax specialist who's preparing for a very long day. Kylie.
Yeah, I'm here in Homewood at the H&R Block, joined by John Fullerton, a senior tax analyst for H&R Block. John, let's just jump right into it. I know this is one of the biggest days of the year for people in your business. What is this day going to be like for you? What are you expecting?
It's gonna be busy. We're going to have a lot of clients coming in the door. We always have openings for new clients, and we will stay open tonight as long as it takes to make sure every client is served.
How long do you expect to stay open? I know you've been in this business a while. Like, what's the latest you've ever stayed open on a tax day?
We've stayed open probably until midnight.
So you have people coming in literally to the last hour trying to get their taxes done?
Yes, sir. We have some procrastinators.
Do you have to do anything special to prepare for a day like this yourself to make sure that you have everything you need?
No, not really. We're pretty well prepared after having a couple months of doing taxes. We know what we need to do, and we just need to rest and make sure we're ready to go.
Any specific advice that you would pass along very briefly for people who are coming in at the last minute to make sure that they get everything done?
Make sure they have all their documents. They can prepare for that with a online tax prep checklist. They can check to make sure they have. But if they don't have their documents, one of the things that's important is they need to file an extension by midnight tonight. The penalties for failing to file are significantly greater than failing to pay. So file an extension along with any estimated taxes by midnight tonight.
All right, that's some last minute tax advice for you from John Fullerton, a senior tax analyst here at H&R Block. Guys, back to you.